Party's over then.
Shadows.
Who's a good boy?
Some work in. Well, let's.
Hello, boy. What's that? You said a man is stuck in a tree. And he needs my help? Part of you would rather leave him there because he's a bit of a dick. But you're doing your civic duty. Okay, shit, show me. I've officially lost my damn mind. What, boy? He just jumped out of a fucking helicopter. His parachute failed to open. And now you kind of wish he'd missed a tree. But morality is a human construct and you are not hardwired to think that way? I can't believe I'm getting smart talked by a fucking dog. Say what? Wait, you talking about my kind of bitches or yours? This shit is getting weird now, man. You wasn't wrong. Look at this fool.
Hey, bro! You mind giving me a hand here?
Man, that's a cool-ass dog you got, homie.
What dog?
That dog that saved your ass, man.
Dude, I have no idea what you're talking about right now.
What the fuck?
Hello? When you got a moment.
Seriously. My bad, dawg.
Oh. Oh. Oh, man, that was wild. Woo! See, I'm not an adrenaline junkie. I'm a control junkie.
Yeah, that parachuting is intense, man.
And hey, if along the way I figure out what it means to be alive, well then, let's just make this a little spiritual and say I'm on a thought journey.
Shit, nothing helps me think clearly like shitting myself while I'm heading towards a certain death, man.
Then you're up for it.
Not really, dog. Shit, I respect gravity.
Oh, I knew you were a pussy. Come on. It's safe, I promise you. Safer than driving a car.
The only way it's safer is if you drive a car out of a fucking airplane.
Come on! Let's go!
Here comes my pilot! Let's next level this shit! Yo, Jeff! You wanna take a bit longer next time, dude?
Fuck, I gotta learn how to say no.
You take the left side, man! Are we gonna do this or not, big guy? Here's a headset to keep in touch with the Dominator, and a parachute to stop you from dying.
All aboard? Okay, Jeff, round two. Set her up.
Roger that, buddy. You sure you're okay? That last one was in fucking sight!
Dude, how crazy was that? I was dropping like a dot-com stock in late 2000. Cat out of the window. Tell me you got it, please. Tell me you got it. We gotta upload that shit right now.
Sorry, man. It's all out of focus. I couldn't keep you in the shot. I thought you'd fret for sure.
Oh, man, I could hear myself screaming. But inside, I was ice cold. Totally present in the moment. Like, for a few seconds, I saw everything, and it all made sense. You know what I mean? Like, everything.
Shit, man, until your crazy ass hit that tree.
Dude, did I choose the tree, or did the tree choose me? You know what I'm saying? It's the journey that matters, not the destination. Am I right, Jeff?
Dominator, buddy, you are the Dominator. Because in the case of skydiving, shit, the destination seems kind of important to me.
What syllabus did you rock? AFS? You all good with the PLF?
Say what?
What's your training background?
Man, I found your crazy dumbass in the tree, and now I'm here. That's all the background your ass need to know.
Virgin in the drop zone! Hymen in the hole!
No, but seriously, I got you. Don't sweat it. It's not rocket science, although it is in some ways. But I'm talking metaphorically. Like you with that dog. I didn't get that, by the way.
Wait, hold on, man. So you telling me you had no memory of a fucking dog?
There you go again. It's off kilter, and I dig that about you. But we need to get on the same page, bud. Strategize and synergize. You feel me? Like the double helix.
Man, all I'm feeling is regret on a whole new level.
Take the tampon out, bro. It's like riding a bike, except at 100 miles an hour head first towards the ground. You can't go wrong. Am I right, Jeff?
Statistically, safer than having a wank. What the hell?
Yeah, man, you can totally get infections, you know? If you leave it too long between washes and, you know, it's a bad scene, trust me, okay?
Okay, guys, let's keep this hetero. All you need to do is pull that ripcord there. Ideally, before you hit the dirt.
So there's only one thing to remember, right? But your ass managed to forget it on your last dive.
Okay! Let's shred this! You first, Whippo! Go on now! Do it! Kiss the sky, dude!
Oh, shit! Stop talking in pussy metaphors!
Don't you see the bikes yet?
Bikes? You didn't mention no fucking bikes!
Woo! Next surprise, Kimosabe! Last one long birthday when you hang out with El Dominator! Yo! How do you like the taste of your own balls?
Here we go! So about that training! This shit is insane!
Yo, you released the chocolate hostage yet? High-fiving the big man!
Get on the bike! It's a long walk home! Okay, last one down the mountain buys the protein shakes!
Oh, look who showed up! Pretend you're your dong and hang a left. Whoa, gnarly stretch here, don't bonk it!
Thank you. trying to kill myself, and you wasn't even pushing it.
Whatever, bro. I know this bike. I know this body. I was operating at the perimeter of my parameters, and you were being reckless.
And now you're having a whinge.
A what?
Listen, meet me by the airport when you're grown up here, all right?
Hello, who this?
It's Amanda. Amanda DeSanta. We met at my house.
Oh, yeah. Shit, where you at?
Look, I know that you and my husband and Trevor Phillips are... I don't know what the fuck you're up to, but I can make a pretty good guess. There's some weird things going on. Is he okay?
I don't think okay is the right word. But he's alive. You should call him. He'll appreciate that.
No, I don't want to speak to him. I just wanted to know he wasn't dead somewhere. Thanks. Don't tell him I called.
All right. But look, he ain't doing too good without his family.
'69, '70, stop looking at my ass!
I wasn't looking at your ass.
I know. No one ever does.
A little thin for my taste. But nice. Are you going for a swim?
What do you care? You think I got a fat ass and I only swim because I float easily?
I was just making conversation.
I'm doing a three-way.
A what?
A triathlon.
Sounds like you got way too much time on your hands.
F you. You like a stay-at-home cheerleader, do you? Pathetic.
You know what? F you, bitch. I'll beat you. Come on. I promise.
I bet you like to beat women.
I wonder why your ass is sink.
Perfect beach start. I got this locked in. Come on!
Shit, you need a vacation or something, lady.
Look out! I'm not even feeling it!
Man, I really... ain't dressed for this shit.
Admit it! You were curving my ass on the beach!
Are you for real?
and that's cold.
Don't be a baby. Mommy's not here. I'm your mama now. What are you doing, Marianne? Focus. Focus! T1, baby. Here we go.
Nah, I am 100% not with you.
Not enough in the tank. Should've tapered. Is your taper?
What the hell are you talking about?
Scaling down training before a race. Get your fucking taper.
You out of your fucking mind. The first I knew about this was seeing your skinny ass on the beach. You have fun not having fun together.
My heart rate never dropped below 175. I've gone bionic.
Hey, have you seen a dog anywhere?
Yeah. It went down the beach, I think.
Push through the... Great, you won! Aren't you gonna gloat?
Look, we both survived. These things are about taking part, not winning, right?
No, it is always about winning! All right, we gotta keep going. Someone's loser.
Fat, unmarried, career-driven loser!
Hey, girl, you better chill the fuck out!
Go to hell! Twisted bastards!
Don't stop. Keep digging.
Hey! Who's this guy?
Who the hell? Who are you?
Hello? Can you help me?
This here!
Oh, thank God. I thought I was dead for sure. I didn't even know where the hell we are. You couldn't give me a ride. Who are you shooting at now? Ah, you get it done, don't you? I didn't even know where the hell we are. You couldn't give me a ride, could you?
Yeah, sure. Shit, I ain't gonna just leave you out here.
Jesus, this is so messed up. Thank you. I don't know what would have happened if you hadn't come along.
Yeah, I don't think they was digging that hole for fun.
Those six sons of bitches.
What was that all about?
Just my dad, as usual.
That was your dad?
What? No. Now, I shouldn't really say, but what does it matter now? You're in the life, right? You can't handle yourself like you did and not be in the life. Have you heard of Sammy Bettino? Most people call him Sonny.
No, why?
The Gambetti family? Don't you watch the news? He was Don Gravelli's right-hand man. He more or less kind of ran the East Coast in the 80s and 90s. No? Well, that's my dad. Father of the year. They tried to pin a murder charge on him in 2007 and we had to go into hiding. Move out west. One day you're living the good life, the next you're moving around safe houses in rat hole hick towns where no one comes looking.
And your friends back there?
Just the latest in a long line of people who want to get back at Sonny Bettino. Could be something he's trying to run from the inside or someone else he squealed on. When he got pinched in 2011, he kind of copped a plea, gave up a lot of people. So he gets to sit in his five-star cell while I'm on the outside dealing with the consequences. My dad was many things, but I never thought he'd be a snitch.
Whereas you seem like you don't let nothing slip.
What's there to hide anymore? It's all out there. They even want to be...
Look out the way!
Do a reality show.
That's dumb luck right here.
Daughters of mobsters, catfighting, and broker. But of course he wouldn't let me. He's so protective. I've always been a daddy's girl.
He could have fooled me.
You wait until he hears about this. He'll flip his shit. Seriously. Everyone those two hicks ever talk to is gonna get hit. What's your name, by the way?
Franklin.
Franklin what?
And I ain't sure I want to answer that.
He's gonna want to know who saved my life.
Franklin Clint.
You'll be made right for this. I promise.
Yeah, yeah, if you say so.
Person, right?
close.
What are you doing?
That's my guy. Thank you again. I won't forget this.
Look out!
Martine, hey, look.
What have you done? What have you done? Where is she?
She's safe. Look, I'm gonna find a way to make this right with you.
That will take some doing.
Manufacturing. Thank you.
you got off lucky, homie.
It's me, dog. Where we at?
We're at Enzo Benelli, mafia guy turned real estate developer. He's bullied his way onto half the building contracts in Los Santos. Extortion, murder, labor racketeering, you name it. There's not a construction worker in town earning a livable wage right now, and Gold Coast Development is about to go under.
And let me guess, you got a personal interest in Gold Coast, right?
Anyone think you'd done this before? According to Benelli's cell phone, he's at the construction site downtown.
It's done.
One small problem. My source squealed. Benelli's expecting a hit. Watch yourself and go equipped. You'll have a lot of muscle.
Price on me, and you're telling me to calm down? I'm going to stay near the chopper. You dumb fucks, do your job. This is private property. Get out of here.
This isn't happening.
What's that?
you doing? You ain't allowed in here! Ah!
We got it in trouble!
Where's Enzo?
Where is everyone?
Fools if I have to.
Eat my shit. Fuck up. Fuck. You're dead. Fucking piece of shit.
No hope, loser.
This is where it ends, buddy!
Putting you out of business, motherfuckers!
Shit.
You made a big fucking mistake coming here.
I'm reloading. I'll kill you. You motherfucker.
Any more you bitches want to get in my way? Where's Enzo? Where the fuck is he? I'll blaze all you fools if I have to.
Got it.
I got it.
business, motherfuckers!
Ow! Asshole!
You're ready to get in the station. Thank you.
Oh!
man here. Where the fuck is Benelli?
Do not let him through. You hear me?
This is illegal. Deal.
How many of these fuckers are there?
Someone, help me out here!
Someone put a bullet in him, it's only one guy!
Ah, yeah, you're mine now!
Who the fuck is covering me? Enzo's gonna have so much balls for this!
There he is! Drop him!
Any more you bitches wanna get in my way?
Do not let him through. You hear?
This is a joke. Deal with it.
He's here.
Any more you bitches wanna get in my way? Where's Enzo?
Even get up here. Someone stop him. I'm done screwing around here.
Joe's gonna have so much balls for this.
There he is, drop.
Where the fuck is he? I'll blaze all you fools if I have to. You out of business, motherfucker!
Shit, there he is! Stay on end zone! Oh shit, there he is! Stay on end zone!
Screw this!
It's taken care of, but man, that shit went south.
I know. We better let this simmer now. Way too much heat. Very nice work, Franklin.
Bone.
Karma's awesome.
fuck up.
Whoa, no what? Way.
Give me a break.
See the Lambo spot.
Just what I need, police.
That guy stole my car! Please, do something!
Bitch!
Stay away from me, motherfucker!
No!
What the fuck are you doing? there he is!
Mr. Conservative!
Man, what the fuck are we doing here?
Nothing. Okay, a little something that's gonna help me get some tail from those Midwestern ladies that I get to meet online. Let's pretend for a second that you're not so much of a pussy, and vamos, as my cleaning lady would say. Just to be clear, I'm not racist. I meant that ironically. I have a black friend, and I didn't even really notice that you were black, or whatever your people call
it. Get the fuck out of here!
All right, let's go.
Let's roll!
Let's roll where?
Catch you on the flip side, buddy! Yo, you see that? Half the airport's on the Dominator's payroll today. Better bond fast with that beauty, because you two are going tandem.
I didn't bring my idiot translator. What the fuck are you talking about?
You're driving that hunk of metal and gasoline out of a cargo plane!
I'm doing fucking what? You to be the last person I touch?
Yeah, okay, air five then. Parachute? Check. ATV? Check. Big pair of balls? Check. Okay, this is happening.
Come on, let's fucking do this. Mangle these bad boys. Oh, yeah! Come on. Oh, let's do some.
Oh, shit!
Is this not the biggest hard-on ever? Woo! Ride that Bronco, baby! Manta Ray Power Roll! Half pike with Leaping Frog!
Hey, man, I had to ditch the fucking bike! That shit was way too intense!
Oh, come on! That's female, dude! Boobies!
Being a real hit with the ladies, homie.
Dude, you have no idea. You should see me online, like flies on a turd, bro.
Man, you said it, not me. Shit was way too intense.
Thank you.
Yeah, I can see you being a real hit with the ladies, homie.
Dude, you have no idea. You should see me online, like flies on a turd, bro.
Man, you said it, not me.
You feel that? Lightning bolt! Zap! You're alive! You know how it feels!
Man, I know how it feels to ride an ATV out of a damn airplane. Man, how much that shit cost you per second?
It's relative, bro. How long did it take me to earn the bills? Listen, you go out walking amongst the drones. I'll be on top of the Maze Bank building with the higher beings. Dominator out!
Better out than in.
It's gonna strip the screw there.
I can't put the cap on.
No, it's a nut, man. You just screw it back on. Hey, what are you doing here, citizen? I said, what are you doing here, citizen?
Nothing.
Oh, I'm sorry. You're clearly a tourist. Our friends from up north, eh?
A boot?
Don't even say it like that.
There's a moose loose about the hoose.
Fuck off, you hoosier. Hey,
hey, what's that?
Hey, fuck sense! Hey.
Oh, Jesus.
It's a faint fucking accent.
Get out
you
of
can
here.
Hardly
come on,
tell.
Come on, insurgent, hey, insurgent. We have contact. We have contact.
idiot! I don't even sound that Canadian!
Terry has to offer.
Is happening!
Jesus fucking Christ!
Ah! Dwarf things!
Your eyes peeled.
Smell any funny spices?
Я ничего не вижу, босс.
Эй, предъяви документы.
What?
Паспорт давай, ебарь, мам.
I don't fucking understand you.
А, да ты по-английски не шаришь? Что за хуйня с тобой? Я говорю, паспорт покажи. Все вы нелегалы как один. Ты под гражданским арестом, ты понял? Америка страна возможностей, а я воспользуюсь возможностью послать тебя обратно через границу, откуда ты припёрся.
What?
Very good, Joseph. Real fine. We'll make a civilian protector of our nation's borders from undesirable elements of you yet. Sorry, citizen, just a training exercise.
Ah, okay. Well, I'm so glad that you patriots are out here defending this fine American desert sand.
Well, thank you.
When you could be in town fucking some girls and further destroying the gene pool.
Hey, there's a real problem here.
Да, люди, мотивированные необходимостью прокормить свои семьи, едут сюда работать по черному за копейки и прут в эту страну.
It's a disaster. And that's why we form the Civil Border Patrol. Wait. My Patriot meter's going off. Huh? Come on, both of you. We've got some illegals over them hills. Come on, you drive. You drive, let's go. Drive, get in the back.
What's your name, citizen? I'm Joe, that there's Joseph.
Trevor.
Okay, Trevor. Well, it's saying we need to head for the Yellow Jack Inn.
Oh, good. They love me in there.
I'm definitely getting a strong reading. The Patriot meter predicts undesirables with up to 79% accuracy.
Surely this is a sick joke. I mean, I love hanging with freaks, but you two losers cannot be for real.
Unfortunately, this is as real as it gets. These people are criminals who threaten our way of life and drive down our property prices.
Они думают, что могут приехать сюда в поисках лучшей жизни для себя и своей семьи. Это противоречит Конституции.
Come one, come all, I say. This country's got bigger problems to deal with.
Well, that's because you've been brainwashed by the secular media. Don't you worry, though. We'll convert you. My brother showed some, let's just call it sexual weakness in his younger days. But now he's a happily married man with three children, and he rarely acts out.
Hey, if you do well in your civil border patrol trial, we will, of course, pay you for your time. Last time I looked, this was still a service-driven market economy.
Well, they must be inside. Go see if you can flush them out, Trevor.
Is there?
Hey, you're banned.
Is anyone not banned? Oh, this is pointless. Everyone in here has done something illegal.
They're in that car. Let's go. Quick, they're getting away. Go. Let's bring them in, boys. Here, take the stun gun.
Really?
Nobody needs to die here. We're civilized people. Hey, you, stop the vehicle. This is a citizen's arrest. Well, of course they wouldn't understand me. Now, would they, Joseph?
Они отказываются ассимилироваться.
Keep those stun guns at the ready, my friend. They're probably gang members. I heard that some of these undesirables are trafficking.
Idiot.
Trafficking illegal guns into our very, very peaceful country.
Now who'd do a thing like that?
You're driving like a female. Now hit the gas. Why are we stopping? Keep your focus, Trevor. We do not have time to stop.
Taking the scenic route.
They're a law unto themselves. How can you not keep up with two drunk mariachi singers? Don't stop. Get after them. What the heck? Why, you're worse than them. Mariachi singers, the worst of the bunch. You know, you can't take a subway in peace in Liberty City these days. Look, now's our chance. Don't subdue those illegals, Trevor. I want to see how you handle that stun gun.
No,
not now.
Dios mío. Sorry about that, pal.
Don't apologize to them. They're the ones breaking the law here.
Okay, okay. Do what you say. Loco de remate!
Don't tell me we got our sounds.
Oh, yeah. We'll soon sober you up.
This is so wrong.
Ну, попробуй. Деревенщина.
Very nice, Trevor. Respectful, but firm. We can handle it from here. Get in the vehicle. You've had your fun. It's time to go home. Beep. I don't want to rain on your parade, but we'll never get into the vehicle if you don't let him stand up. Well, I admire the enthusiasm, but I think he's got the message now.
You don't like music?
Ты пренебрёг щедростью этой прекрасной нации.
What is wrong with you?
Well, thanks for the help, citizen. America's a little bit safer because of you.
That's dumb luck right there.
Right on, bro. the Dominator. Call back when I'm not making history.
Got off lucky, homie. Man, are you fucking kidding? I shouldn't have never listened to that high-ass fool.
Whoa, who changed my ringtone?
Hey, look, man, that car in La Puerta is a fucking hoopty. The engine is fucking shot, man. I'm gonna grab a stash and get the fuck out of here.
No! It could be a trap, and I need that car. The movement depends on it. You'll have to push it or something.
Are you out of your damn mind?
Hey, do it for your state. Do it for freedom. Do it for nature. Ignite the fight.
You been igniting the fight too motherfucking much, dawg. Man, I ain't pushing shit. Man, that high-ass motherfucker.
I said all there is to say.
What? Man, get your ass down here. I'm outside with this junker you made me drag across town.
Look, just leave it there. I can't come out now. The satellites. I mean, they're scanning our brains and tracking our heartbeats through the internet. Go now while you still can.
Man, I'm wasting my fucking time.
No, you're a hero, a green warrior. We're changing lives.
Continue the conversation we had the other day about my proposal?
Oh, man, this isn't happening.
Oh, sure, of course, I understand. Life is crazy busy, believe me.
I know.
Out the car, nigga.
Just give me the keys.
Whatever, Dad. Totally fine. Just had a couple of beers.
Hey, you lame, dog.
Right?
Shit, that was close.
Is this?
The fool running around after you. I found the truck you wanted.
Oh, good, good. Now hurry. I need it in Vespucci in the next couple of hours. And watch yourself. I hear the cops have been snooping around over there.
Man, look the fuck out. Shit, motherfuckers had eyes on the place. Come on! How fucking slow is this thing? Man, there's gotta be a better way to getting weed legalized than this bullshit. Shit, motherfuckers had eyes on the place. Come on, come on. How fucking slow is this thing? Man, there's gotta be a better way to getting weed legalized than this bullshit. Man, fuck, I'm never gonna lose these assholes. I did not need that shit. This fucking smoke in, it better be worth it. I gotta get the fuck on.
Man, look the fuck out!
Is that my pizza?
Hell no, fool, it's me. I'm here.
Oh, well done. Hey, a true crusader for civil liberties. were you followed?
Followed? Man, that's an understatement. But look, don't trip out. We good. Now look, man, won't you come down and check this? I got shit to do, man.
Yeah, well, I'll send someone when I know it's clear, okay? Can't be too careful, and I'm dealing with some composting issues. This is a bad burrito.
Shit, whatever, man. But that's more information than I need.